Hey there, I'm Olena, and today we're talking about something crucial for all businesses, customer churn. So what exactly is customer churn? It's when your loyal customers start leaving your business, and let me tell you, it can be quite a challenge. If we're not keeping an eye on it, churn can slow down business growth and really hit those profits. Studies show that even a small bump in customer retention, say 5%, can actually boost profits by as much as 25%. That's why understanding and predicting churn is key to keeping your business on an upward path. Now, let's chat about the stages of building churn prediction models. It's not just a one-step process. We're talking about several stages here using Zoho Analytics AutoML. First, we need to define the problem and zero in on what churn means for your specific business. Then the journey continues with collecting and processing your data. After that, it's about choosing the right algorithms and building a classification model. Each stage plays a role in accurately predicting which customers might be slipping away. When it comes to data collection and pre-processing, it's the backbone of your model's success. You've got to gather data from all customer interaction points, think CRM systems, billing, customer support, and product usage data. This isn't just for SaaS companies, it's across the board for any industry. Zoho Analytics makes it easy with a visual pipeline builder, letting you connect data from various sources and transform it for analysis. All right, now we get to the exciting part. Actually building the prediction model. With your dataset all prepped, we're choosing features and algorithms to set up that classification model. In Zoho Analytics, this involves selecting a binary outcome model, a simple yes or no on whether a customer is likely to churn. The key is making sure your model is learning from the right data, which means having a well-balanced data set that represents both retained and churned customers. After our model is all set up, it's time to evaluate how it's doing. We'll be looking at performance metrics like precision, recall, and accuracy, which help us see how well our predictions stack up against real outcomes. Zoho Analytics provides a model score and essential metrics, so we know exactly where the model is getting it right and maybe where we need to tweak things. It's safe to say a confusion matrix is a handy tool here, breaking down the true and false positives and negatives. Moving on to deploying and visualizing. After ensuring our model is good to go, we pick the best performing algorithm. Once deployed, it continuously runs, updating predictions with new customer data. We then build a churn prediction dashboard to visualize these predictions. This dashboard is a great way to see which customers might be at risk, allowing businesses to visualize patterns and behavioral indicators quickly. Our churn model isn't just for show, it helps us take action. With predictions in hand, businesses can jump in before things go south, collaborate with marketing, sales, and customer support to design retention strategies. You might deliver personalized campaigns or group customers based on risk levels for targeted engagements. These strategies can really reinforce the value of your service to those who might be slipping away. I believe it's worth mentioning that building a model isn't a one-and-done thing. As your business evolves, so should your model. Regularly updating and retraining your ML model is crucial to adapting to new data patterns and maintaining accuracy. It helps reduce errors and keeps the model aligned with your current business goals. In closing, predicting customer churn with tools like Zoho Analytics doesn't have to be overwhelming. With a structured approach and by leveraging the power of AutoML capabilities, businesses can turn churn challenges into opportunities for growth. It's a super valuable process, especially if you're aiming to keep your customers happy and stay competitive. Don't forget, you can start exploring these possibilities with a 15-day free trial of Zoho Analytics. Hey there, I'm Olena.